Hey, YouTubers and RV fans, so the journey begins. Stay tuned. Okay, YouTubers and RV fans, so we're here in Mississippi. So, Mert's done real well. We've traveled about 57 miles, I guess, or close to 60 miles. And we're here at a rest area, and everything seems to be good. I just finished my walk around, and I don't see any big issues. Overall, everything's going well. So, I will go ahead and give you another update when we stop. Thank you. back end stability, which is really nice. It kind of keeps the rig, you know, a little more stable, which is really good because I don't have any fluids or water or anything, you know, all my tanks are empty, so the extra weight I think helps. Sorry about that. So anyway, I got to focus on driving, so once I get to Boat Ridge, I'll video a little bit more. So thanks for coming with me on the trip so far. All right, everybody, this is the RV park I'm at. It's very big, and got in last night, and boy, was there a major storm. Yep, everything's good today, so I'm gonna go out and explore a little bit, do some laundry, and kind of, you know, get used to my new surroundings. All right, y'all, have a great day.